The door to the bridge is locked, but I think I can open it with a stream point. I'm through.
Great job, Kathy. Yes, now, press onto the bridge.
Claire, I'm in the bridge and the entire room is filled with pieces of debris.
You sound almost happy.
Well, to be honest, the chaos looks very... pretty.
Easy there, Edgelord.
Can you determine what caused it?
I'll look around. The emergency security doors have been activated here.
That means the area behind that door had a hull breach.
So is this ship deserted because the crew got sucked into space?
Seems plausible. Perhaps it was an accident after all.
Whatever happened behind those closed doors is the answer.
An answer we can't get to.
No, afraid not. Looks like I need to fix the MPT converters before I can turn the ARC's power back on.
Output metrics show the same. The MPT dish isn't receiving any of the energy from the batteries.
This ship's operating system is really locked tight, but I think this should open up a door behind you, right? Now, Kathy, finding a way to restore the ARC's power is top priority.
I'm on it.
There is a way to manually fix the connection to the MPT, but it's not going to be easy.
It's never just a flick of a switch, is it?
The design is almost intentionally obtuse, as if it requires someone here to monitor, and someone down there to activate them.
A failsafe, maybe?
Kathy, you need to connect them in a specific order. Ryan, what safety margins are we working with here?
Well, the last thing I call these margins is safe. Are we sure about this?
Powering up Lavos is a mission priority. We don't have any other option. Kathy, be extremely careful, please.
I will.
Everybody on high alert. Final go, no go, Paul. Go.
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 Okay. Kathy, good luck.
Let me double check.
Have a look at the screens, Kat. Should give you the right order.
Ah, all right. What a mess. The breach really did a number on this place, too. Thank you. Oh, okay. I'll try again.
That's not right. Check the screens, Kat.
Okay.